singing. Are you okay?
There's meaning here.
It's a language formed from chords, musical scales, sonics. Mary was a pianist. She deciphered it. She thought these carvings represented the stars. Do you see? It's Cetus. The whale.
We're a long way from the night sky.
It's a mystery. According to the journal, there was only one scale of sound in the device. But Mary was studying it alone. I think there may be another. I'm going to need your help.
What can I do?
This console is too big to operate single-handedly. Believe that these creatures were once peaceful. Their language was one of music. How could they not feel emotion? Then a tragedy fell upon them. Their great empire collapsed. Their music fell silent, and they turned on each other. What happened? Sickness? A madness? What turned them from architects into killers? Whatever it is, it twisted them. Now they're creatures of hate. Animals. Dead things. With no one left to kill. So they slept. And they waited. They waited for us.
Shit! Rachel! Rachel?
Rachel! Rachel! Rachel!
Rachel! Rachel! Rachel, look at me.
She has it.
It's inside her.
Sorry. They came from the stars. This isn't their home. It's an ark.
Something. She's turning into one of them. Please, Rachel, you have to hold on.
It's killing me.
I'll put her out of her misery. Hold her the fuck down.
We can still save her.
There's gotta be a way. We can't lose her.
There's no other way. Hold her down.
Jason. Don't do it.
I have to put you down.
It's me, Jason. Please, put down the gun.
Rachel, no!
You were going to shoot me? The hell were you thinking?
I was the only one that was thinking.
Wait, may I suggest something?
Fuck, man, just say it.
There may be another way. The fluid in the cocoons.
Oh, shit, I think I know where you're going with this.
What's he talking
about? Fluid, it keeps the flesh alive, but it stops the aging.
How could you possibly know that?
I saw it. A man covered in this fluid, he should have been dead, but he was alive. It kept him alive. If we can get Rachel in there, it could stop this.
Are you for real?
That's crazy. We don't know anything about it.
It could stop her from transforming. The cocoon will keep her safe until we return with help. It's our only hope.
Just do it. Anything to stop this.
There's no more time. Maybe we can burn the infection out of her.
I'll do it. She's dying.
What?
Thing.
Seeing what I'm seeing?
Those mounds are made of cocoons. Thousands of them. If we set the charges there, they'll all burn.
We gotta move. Quick. Okay, listen up. We've been hit hard tonight. We lost brothers. But now, it's time to get some payback.
We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. The second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. If luck is on our side, we'll do more than fry a few vampires. Create a diversion.
If we die here, at least we'll take some of those bastards down with us.
Okay. Who's going to place the dynamite?
All right, fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
Nah, the more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. Take the detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Just don't go getting trigger happy on me.
Every step of the way, you keep in radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal?
Then I'll pop a flare. You see it go up, you hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. You hear me, buddy?
There's one ahead of him. There's left.
Nick, the cocoons are hatching ahead of you. You gotta move fast.
First dynamite is down. Over.
Which way? Left or right?
It's too far.
I'm going for it.
way too easy.
Oh, no.
What is it?
There are too many. He's a dead man.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wait! What will warning him do now? There is no way out.
Hey, how's it looking up there?
All over you, man. Hundreds of them.
At least you've got the boss to tell him the truth.
I'm sorry, Nikki. For this? For what happened at that checkpoint?
It's a war, Jason. Bad shit happens. Okay, out.
Is it Nick?
He's alive. Nick, confirm your position.
I'm 200 meters from the door. Bearing 320. But I'm injured. I need help.
Sergeant, we're on our way.
go down to town.
Nick, meet you here.
Charges were a godsend. Feels like this whole damn place is coming down.
Selene, he's still alive. Selene, come in, man. Are you there?
I am surrounded. I'm in real trouble here. Vampires. So many vampires.
What's there to think about? We go back down there. We die with them.
He's a dead man. We need to go. That man is not one of us.
You're wrong. Selene is one of us now. Marines don't leave their own behind. You hear me, Selene? Tell him yourself. I'm coming to get you.
Join the fun.
They just throw that thing at me.
And then...
let's get out of here.
Unfucking-believable.
Those things were all over us. Me and Selene busted through them like it was the last down of the goddamn Super Bowl.
Listen up.
I'm not out of the woods yet. What I see in front of me, you're the best. Fuck that. Best of the best. We will get home.
Hoorah!
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 Go together. Should have let her go.
You never should have brought her here.
We made it. Soak up those rays, guys. Soak it all up.
You stay with me, buddy. We got two alive. Very fucking ready to go home, Marines here.
Dropkick to Coyote 2. Radio check. Over.
Rhino 1-5. Solid copy. We're 5 minutes from your position. Where the hell have you guys been? Over.
We got back up again. We beat the enemy.
I forgot how bright it is out here.
You think those shepherds are still around here? I could use a cold one.
I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me.
No, not again. Jesus! Lock this place down tight! How long until the damned equipment passes?
6 minutes, Mac! We just need to hold out!
This is way too long!
I can't rush the damn moon! They're breaking inside!
Got any more bright ideas? Is this it? Flares? Where's the ammo?
Light them. We can hold them off.
Interesting knowing you.
Thank you.
God. We made it.